cinnamon, garlic potato, chickpea fried fritters, or cinnamon, garlic potato, Gaebanzo beans fried fritters. One of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most healthiest of the chickpea recipes and one of the most unique of the Garbanzo beans recipes and one of the most nutritious of the cinnamon recipes and one of the most different of the potato recipes and one of the most healthiest of the garlic recipes. Today we are going to make garlic potato chickpea flour fried fritters. The ingredients are 25 grams of garlic, around 100 to 150 grams of peeled and cut potatoes. Put in the potato pieces, put in the garlic into the pressure cooker. Put in a spoon of fennel powder. Put in a spoon of chili powder. Put in salt to taste. Pour in 100 ml of water, mix and let this mixture cook for 10 minutes in the pressure cooker. Take the cooked garlic and potato together and mash thoroughly. Thoroughly mash. So as to make a uniform mixture. Now put in a spoon of cinnamon powder, mix, put in salt to taste if necessary, mix thoroughly, and mash. Put in 100 grams of chickpea flour. Mix thoroughly the garlic potato mixture. Already mixed. Thoroughly mix all the ingredients until nicely mixed, and now this can be used to make the fried fritters. Heat the pan and pour in 20 to 30 ml of oil. Let the oil get heated. Now put in the cinnamon garlic potato mixture. Let it fry. Let it fry further. Now slowly take off the pan and drain the oil and put it on the plate. Put in the next set into the oil. And let it fry as we did earlier. turn it over and we have it golden brown, and this can be taken off once it becomes golden brown. Do this until we have made the whole mixture into fritters. This is the final cinnamon, garlic potato, chickpea fried fritters, or cinnamon, garlic potato, garbanzo beans fried fritters, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the evening snacks recipes and one of the most unique of the fritter recipes and one of the most delicious of the chickpea recipes and one of the most different of the garbanzo beans recipes and one of the most delicious of the garlic recipes and one of the most nutritious of the cinnamon recipes and one of the most healthiest of the potato recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.